Sargon, the corruption of this place is consuming you.
Not this place, Nate. It's the powers. They're not meant for mere mortals.
Gifts that are also a curse. Leave them then.
I have no choice. How else can I face Varum? It's the only way to end this. I just realized. For all the different paths of Sargon, this must be the single path we'll share. I have no choice.
Traverse that damn. I hate that room. Okay, after this, I think I'm
off. You talk about the path. What is mine?
One's path is like the sacred cypress of Abaku. A single stem, one life, has brought you to this sunrise. Along your path, the past has already been carved. It's unique. Now 1,000 branches are ahead of you, and on every branch 1,000 fruits, and in every fruit 1,000 seeds. One of these seeds will be your path.
King Darius's room.
I do admire you, Sargon. You don't need Artaban or Nade's help to get here.
So the summit of Mount Carve is where it will all play out.
Considering what Varum is after, he should be in the Hall of Divination by now.
I must stop him before he absorbs the heart of the Simorgh.
And that power in the wrong hands could destroy Persia.
The Simorgh's feathers. I have some of them. I know they don't belong to someone like me.
Bloodline is not everything.
It's your actions that matter.
And look how Varum changed. You must defeat him, Sargon.
I'll try to save him first. It may be the last time we meet.
Sargon, bravery is what makes you immortal.
The fate of Persia depends on you.
Got one up here.
Varum.
My father gave you the key to the palace, didn't he? Then you can enter the Hall of Divination, ready to face me, the older me, who's lost control.
You've seen your older self.
I just know he's there, and I don't want to be like him. Sargon, you're still my friend, are you? There has to be a way to save him.
I'll find a way. I didn't give up on you, and I won't give up on him.
No turning back. I mean, shit. Only thing we didn't get is like one level 3 and one level 2.
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
with our powers combined as one. Imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Varan, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
I am time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varan! Varan, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Boom, there it is.
Destroyed everything. Mount Kaf, Persepolis. There's nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varan. I can still save him. Thank you.
first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Varum, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all. Defeat a god, Sargon.
I can't join you either.
my sacred duty.
This is the only way.
Defeat a god, Sargon.
I can't join you, E.
Inevitable. Empire awaits. Efforts are
I'm here to save you from yourself.
Thank you. Learn to sail on high winds, Kaelor.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we immortals are friends again.